awaiting his turn, an act who certainly knows how to put on a show.
My name's Dylan Yendall, I'm 25 years old, and I live in Launceston, Tasmania.
Make me explode on all.
Last year, Dylan wowed the audience with his bare-faced cheek, dropping jaws when he dropped his drawers. Since we last saw him, Dylan's worked hard to build up his skills.
During the day, I'm a third-year apprentice plumber. On the weekends, I do a little bit of stripping. So it could be me knocking on your door.
This is a man's world.
With my new act, I sincerely believe I've got what it takes to win Australia's Got Talent. I've got a special trick up my sleeve. I'm going to show you what it is today. But it wouldn't
be nothing. From his bedroom in Tassie, Dylan's ready to take his talent to the world.
I'm bringing sexy back. I think it's special what's behind your back. So turn around and now pick up the slack.
What do I feel like the only man in a hen's night?
Hard.
You have.
And now you've got this cool trio.
It's only a duo. She still has her clothes on. We were all over, like, yes! Oh. It's ridiculous. Do you have a life outside of being in the gym doing sit-ups all
day? That's what I mean. When you're in the shovel all day, in the trenches, and then you get in the gym, you got no choice.
He's like one of those Michelangelo statues or something. Oh, I love it. Who's this dude?
Do you want to tell the story?
You can tell the story. I've had my little bit.
All right, I'm Joel. I'm next door neighbours, actually. Dylan needed costumes, so our mum makes costumes, and he needed a couple of backup dancers, and me and my sister been dancing.
Look, I want to see it again. I don't think Australia could ever get enough of that body. It's just, it's the perfect body. Damn! Yeah, the
pecans!
It's a yes for me, Dylan.
Thank you, Brian. I appreciate that. Air five.
The costumes are great. You're a great trio. Just tell her to take it easy on the zips.
Zips, yeah. I was a bit caught up back there, but maybe next time we can get some Velcro on those. Babies.
Yeah, or you turn it into the more Houdini thing where it's like, is he going to get out of them or not? I'm not sure. From me and all of these people, it's a yes.
Well done, Dylan. Congratulations, Mario, you're through. Thank you.
Just how much more talent can Dylan reveal next time? I guess we'll just have to wait and see.
So cute, my mum makes the costume.